Having a baby, I think, puts me right in the center of the road between authority and complete goofy moron. And I sort of lean to the goofy moron side more often than anything else. I think I'll get to the authority side when she turns about 9, 10, if she's anything like me, which I'm hoping she's more like her dad.
My daughter's the best daughter in the whole world. I said to my pediatrician, I was like, she's the cutest baby you've ever seen, right? He was like, top three. Like, that's a great answer. He rehearsed that. I'm very lucky with what I do as a songwriter. I get to meet a lot of new people, which can be awkward and nerve-wracking, but most of the time I luck out and I meet amazing, amazing people. And I went to, there was this song that I loved on the radio, Tonight. We are young. And I was like, what is this voice? Who is this angel? And it was Nate from Fun. And I went to a writing session with him. And we just got in there and we're just scribbling away and talking and laughing and it's awesome. And we come up with this idea for a song called Just Give Me a Reason. It's a new song, obviously. And we came up with like first verse, chorus, just ideas. And I went home and I was like, dude, how do I trick him into singing this song with me? I was like, this is a conversation. This song is absolutely a conversation and you just have to do it. And I'm gonna call him on stage to defend himself. Nate.
What do you want?
Well, obviously I get what I want because you're here.
I know.
We wrote this beautiful song together and I'm so proud and I'm so happy you're here. No one sings like this. Nobody. All right, well, here you go. This is our new song.
Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch, you fixed them. You've been talking in your sleep, oh, oh, things you never say to me. Oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love, our love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again. It's in the scars, it's been written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again.
I'm sorry, I don't understand where all of this is coming from. I thought your head is running wild again. My dear, we still have everything, and it's all in your mind.
Yeah, this is happening.
You've been having real bad dreams. Oh.
Just a little bit's enough. Just a second.
right? Are you kidding me? You're amazing. I adore you. Thank you.
Yay!